welcome a warm greeting from Policarpa Salavarrieta School in the city of Monteria in Colombia. We developed from here the project facilitating the teaching learning process of a student with a special educational needs, a strategy supported by ClassNote, Skype, and Teams. Let's go.
Since 2015, in Policarpa Salavarrieta School, students have learned about the Microsoft tool and are oriented to implement strategies of digital learning for students with special educational needs, using applications such as Office 365 for Education, Teams, Translator, OneNote, and Skype, among others, which have allowed a successful inclusion using ICT, improving their levels of motivation and academic performance, while offering didactic tools for parents and teachers needed to improve the teaching learning process and synchronous communication between them.
The experience originated from several needs detected in the educational community in the context.
We have, within our objective, applied the knowledge acquired in the classroom to adapt individual innovative resources according to the need detected in their classmates. At the same time, measure their impact and to work in diverse teams according to their ability and respect the gender equity. The project is divided into 4 moments, or phase summarized below. 1. Ask phase. 2. Explore phase. 3. Produce phase. 4. Applies phase.
The project based learning methodology is used, which allowed our student to learn differently in context significantly by promoting meaningful education.
Within the achievement and results that have been derived from this strategy are mentioned: integrated platform with Microsoft tool of immediate feedback between teachers and parents to support the learning of a student with special educational needs. Impact was made on the society, where they offer spaces of use of the free time to children and youth of the community to take care significant and productive tasks, leaving aside the bad social influences, which leads to an improvement of the family, social and educational situation of the student. Improve the development of thinking skills. The teachers were integrated from their specific knowledge.
Yo soy la mamá de Valentina Pantoja. Ella tiene 14 años, estudia en la institución Policarpa Salavarrieta. Desde que el profesor David, con la ayuda de los estudiantes, hicieron la aplicación, el progreso de Valentina en el colegio, en los estudios, ha sido muy notorio. Ella se interesa más en el colegio, es más abierta con los profesores y compañeros. Se le ve una expectativa de vida mejor. En la casa es una niña muy abierta, la aplicación la ha ayudado mucho para que ella aprenda y salga adelante por sí misma.